welcome back again to my channel. If you're seeing this beautiful face for the first time, my name is Osaro. Do consider subscribing to join this amazing family. And if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for always coming back. So this evening, I'll be making Alfredo pasta, the famous Alfredo pasta, but my own version. I'll be adding a Nigerian twist to it. I'll just basically add ingredients I like. I won't be making it the way it's supposed to, but just how I like it. So let me show you guys the ingredients I'll be using for this. So here are the ingredients I'll be using to make this dish. Like I said, I'm making my own version. I won't be following the regular recipe. For the recipe, you're supposed to use the flat spaghetti, but I'm using the regular spaghetti. Then I have my butter, I have my paprika, I have my onions, cooking cream, parmesan cheese, garlic, cooking oil, ginger paste, garlic paste, rosemary, salt, bouillon cubes, and I have my king prawns. I wanted to use chicken initially, but I changed my mind. So let's cook. I already have my water on fire, so I'll just put a little bit of salt, and then once it starts boiling, I'll come and add my spaghetti. You can hear my water boiling already. Yes, time to put in the pasta. Some people put either butter or cooking oil while making their pasta, but for me, I don't. I'll just stir it consistently so it doesn't stick together, and you're good. But it's up to you, whatever rocks your boat. So my pasta is ready now. Just strain it. I need some of the water, so I'm keeping it. As it is now, your pasta is still cooking. Just run it under cold water so your pasta doesn't get soggy. So I already have my pan with a bit of oil heating. This is my garlic and onions. Let's pour it in. So I'll add just a little bit, less than a tablespoon of butter for flavor. The aroma, oh my god. Oof, I can't wait to eat. I'll just give it a quick stir for like 2 minutes. This smells so, so good. So this is my prawn, but I'll be adding soya spice. I'm adding soya spice for this one. To take it to another level. Another level. Mm-hmm. just cook this a bit for a few minutes. It starts to be ready now. You don't need to cook too much. I'm pouring my cooking cream. Oh, a little bit of garlic paste because I already put garlic in the prawns. A little bit of ginger, rosemary, paprika. This and the soya spice takes it to another level. Seasoning. With a good mix. This tastes so good. Oh, see, please try this and let me know. It tastes so, so good. Let me bring out the Uranus in me. I'll put more soya spice and more paprika. See the color. I'll just increase the burner a bit. Bring it to a boil. And it's time to put in my pasta. And a little bit of pasta water. Just very small. Just look at this goodness. Now adding my brown. And a little more seasoning. Mix, 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 mix. Oh, I can't wait to eat this food. Just have a little more mix. Your pasta is ready. So time to put the Parmesan cheese. Just grate a bit. I didn't find the already grated one. That's how I got this one. This one is really strong. This Parmesan cheese is really strong. So I just put a little. This dish is so easy, delicious. Like, I kid you not. If you use all these ingredients, follow these steps, like, this will be your family's favorite. This food is delicious. It's delicious. Please try it and let me know. Guys, look at this beauty. Just look at this pot of beauty. Let me taste it. This food is delicious. It is so, so, oh my god. Let me eat a bag.
caught in the crossfire.